The reek is a type of tambourine that is prominent in Arabic classical and folk music. Its origin can be traced back to the ancient Mesopotamia and Egypt, where similar instruments were used in ceremonial and religious contexts. The reek is often used to provide rhythmic accompaniment in ensembles. It is capable of producing a wide range of sounds and typically plays complex, intricate rhythms that enhance the musical texture. The reek consists of a wooden or metal frame, a drum head made of fish skin or synthetic material, and pairs of metal jingles. The player uses fingers and the palm of their hand to strike the drum head and shake the instrument. The buzek is a long-necked fretted lute that is thought to have originated in the Levant region, particularly in Lebanon and Syria. It is similar to the Greek bouzouki and has been a staple in traditional Middle Eastern music for centuries. The buzek is typically used for melodic and harmonic purposes rather than rhythmic accompaniment. It plays a wide range of Arabic musical notes and can be used for both solo performances and in ensembles. The buzek has a long neck with movable frets, a rounded wooden body, and usually two or three courses of metal strings. It is played with a plectrum and the frets allow for adjustments necessary for Arabic music. The mejviz is a traditional double reed wind instrument that has ancient roots in Levant region, particularly in Syria, Lebanon, and Palestine. It is often used in folk and dance music. The instrument is known for its continuous droning sound. It provides a rhythmic and melodic foundation for dance music, especially dabki. The mejviz consists of two parallel pipes, usually made of reed or bamboo. The pipes have finger holes that allow the player to produce different notes. The orgel is an ancient double pipe wind instrument that dates back to Pharaonic Egypt. It has been used throughout the Middle East and North Africa for centuries. Just like the mejviz, the orgel produces a continuous drone sound and is often used in folk music. It provides a rhythmic and harmonic backdrop for various musical and dance traditions. The orgel consists of two pipes, a shorter melody pipe with finger holes and a longer drone pipe. When the player blows into the instrument, the drone pipe produces a constant pitch while the melody pipe can make different notes through its finger holes. The kewala is a kind of flute similar to the ney that primarily used in Egyptian folk music. It has ancient origins and has been a part of Middle Eastern musical traditions for millennia. The kewala is used for melodic purposes rather than rhythmic accompaniment. It can play intricate melodies and is often featured in solo performances or as a part of a larger ensemble. The kewala is made from a single piece of cane or bamboo with 6 or 7 finger holes. The player blows into the open end of the instrument to produce the sound, and the pitch is altered by covering and uncovering the finger holes. The electric oud is a modern adaptation of the traditional one, designed for amplification in contemporary music settings. It emerged in the late 20th century as musicians sought to integrate conventional music into modern genres. Just like the traditional oud, the electric one is primarily used for melodic and harmonic purposes. It can play a wide range of notes and is versatile enough for solo performances or ensemble work. The electric oud retains the pear-shaped body and a fretless neck. It often has a semi-hollowed body to enhance playability in amplified settings. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comments section, and if you would like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.